And news from the Lowcountry, a four-month-old baby is dead after a crash in Beaufort County. It happened just after 11 last night on Bluffton Parkway in Bluffton. The South Carolina Highway Patrol says Gregorio Castillo was driving under the influence when he ran off the road, overcorrected, then hit a tree. A passenger in the SUV was injured in that accident, and the person was taken to Memorial Health. The baby died at the scene. Castillo faces several charges, including DUI.